हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक, हाउ टू कट और ट्रिम वीडियो इन वीएलसी मीडिया प्लेयर। तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू ओपन द वीएलसी मीडिया प्लेयर। ओके, नाउ क्लिक ऑन द मीडिया ऑप्शन, क्लिक ऑन ओपन फाइल ऑप्शन। हियर यू कैन सेलेक्ट एनी फाइल अवेलेबल इन योर सिस्टम। ओके, क्लिक ऑन ओपन। ओके, क्लियर। Now this file is start playing. Okay, clear. So you can see here. Now you have to click on view option, and here you will click on the advanced controls. You will see that here three options are available. This is called record button, this is called a snapshot, and this is used to set two points, A and B. That means A means the starting point and B means the end point of your video. Okay, and this is used to select the frame by frame. So now I am going to start how to trim a video. Okay, so first of all you all click on this record button. Okay, clear. Recording has start. Now start the video. Okay, suppose that I want to trim from this point. Click on A. You can see here A is active. That means the trimming will start from this button. Okay, this position. Now again you click play. Again pause and set as point B. Okay, now your recording has been cleared. Now you click on the stop recording button and you will see that your video has been trimmed between these two points. Okay, clear. You close the VLC media player, open your my computer and move to the video. You will see here. Okay, this is a file. Okay, you can see here I have trimmed only 5 second video. Okay, in this way you can trim your video. Thanks for watching my video. If you like, then subscribe my channel, share my channel and like and comment.